Traction control was back on when I switched off. I just switched it off again so I can